After the goblins had attacked the kingdom, the heroes of the Trine had been spirited away to a forbidding wasteland. The heroes' trek through the blistering desert had taken them out of the frying pan and into a digestive system. An enormous worm had emerged from underneath the treacherous sands and swallowed all of them alive. Luckily, the giant worm did not chew before swallowing, but to be plunged into the belly of a beast was quite discomforting nonetheless.
Shrine! I demand you come to us this instant and take us away! They wouldn't have taken Margaret if it weren't for you!
Oh, we'll find a way out, don't worry! We've seen worse than this!
Yes, although we've never seen the insides of worse than this.
Thank you.
One! Can you hear me? I've little fireball-throwing children, just like you have your slime-slinging baby wormlings.
But Amadeus's voice could not carry very far. And even if it could, it was unlikely that the worm cared much for anything its lunch had to say.
Tentacle things.
Did you notice that we're moving? It's like this worm is headed somewhere.